Hey everybody, how's it going? Oliver Away here. Today we are here for another episode of D&D. Today we're doing a 5 edition and we're going to actually leave off on a new adventure. So, Adam, please tell us like what happened in the past before we
When we first started out, we wound up figuring out, the party at least, wound up figuring out that there was an attempt to resurrect Tiamat. They've been hearing this as they were venturing throughout the Forgotten Realms. They came up to a town called Greennest and did a couple of adventures from within the tower that was in the center, like some kind of keep. They had rescued several of the stragglers during the attack. The town was being sieged, and they just essentially slept through a fucking attempted invasion on the keep.
Yeah.
People were kind of pissed about that. Except for Keck, who's playing a thief. He happened to stay awake throughout that all and wound up helping out with the defense of the town.
Didn't he screw a 15-year-old?
No, I didn't. Should. Not yet.
Not yet.
But, Ed, the Dragonborn, provided some well-needed comic relief by climbing a wall while unconscious. And they're about to head out from this town looking for the camp that the raiders have retreated to. Well, I believe that begins from here. After you've done all the adventuring, guys, so far, or at least, like, all the small quests that were needed for the town through the keep, you hear from some of the scouts that were out there looking around for, like, trails that they could have escaped using, and one of them tells you that they went southeast, and that, one moment.
Alright. Well, while we have this moment of silence, I would like to ask you guys to slap that like button if you enjoy the commentary.
Slap it.
Yeah, just slap it across, just grab it by the collar, just slap it, silly. Just freaking grab it by the collar and just slap it, silly. And then...
No, I want you to falcon punch it.
Okay, cool. It's not your channel. It's not your channel. Anyways, make sure to slap the like button and subscribe to join the Mafia. So, yeah.
The Mafia? My God.
Yeah, that's my fan base. Jove. That's my fan base. Every one person who subscribes becomes a member of my Mafia. We will take over the world with our starchy goodness.
No, you won't. Me and my apprentice with mages will stop y'all. But
no, you won't.
Oh yeah, magic beats guns.
Here's the thing. I don't have magic. I have swords.
Magic beats swords.
Shit. Hopefully, wait, let me check something. Yep, you can see the chat over here. Just so, like, because, my friend Christian, apparently his voice is shot. So, yeah, someone just grabbed the gun and shot it. So, you're just gonna have to, like, if you wanna know what everyone's talking about, like, Chris, he should be talking here. So, that's fun. And
awkward, have a thing.
What?
Have
a thing. MLP, brownies for life.
Yay.
And then, what the hell is this?
You're gonna get so much hate on that.
What is
If anybody hates on it, I'm punching them. Right in their little scrawny throat.
Spleen.
Yes, in the spleen.
Shoot them in the pancreas.
Shoot them in the pancreas.
Pancreas.
After the fucking whatever the hell, you know, scouts tell you about the Southeast Trail and the fact that they're really easy to track because the trail's really fucking not very well covered. Governor Nighthill approaches you. If you are able to locate these raiders, find out who their leaders are, how many raiders, what's causing them to attack villages like this and towns, and where their next target is, he'd be willing to pay you
50 gold pieces.
Ow! What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Chris, what happened? What the fuck?
He turned off his mute.
Chris,
so he wants to know where the camp is, how many raiders that are there, who the leaders are, what's causing the attacks,
and
where they plan to attack next. I know this. You guys and your players don't.
Yes, we do. We question that guy.
The other person, the other people that are watching don't.
You know what the motivation is. You've already gotten all that. And also, he says, if you were, like, if you were to return after such with some of the valuables that were stolen from the town, he would like them to be returned. He doesn't guarantee that you'll be compensated for the valuables. But
I'm gonna risk my life and limb to get
but
them.
He will try to arrange a reward to the best of his ability.
Kiko, just like calm down for a second. Just wait for him.
So, are you guys deciding to leave yet, or?
Well, seeing that Kiko just popped into existence, I want to say hi to him.
Better yet. Okay.
The only reason I'm doing this quest is for the money and the glory, not for any law or anything.
Okay.
Wow.
Well, I mean, generally speaking, you guys are all evil adventurers, so, yeah.
Not
law.
Of course
money,
not.
Money, glory, and fame.
I want,
of course,
the bottom.
And no. Also, he says, if you guys need any, like, rations, food, supplies.
No. Can I get a rifle? I need a rifle.
We're just gonna stick you on the path of the gunsmith, just because it's easier that way.
Okay. Well, can I get a rifle? Can I make myself my own rifle then?
Well, I mean, you can
or
acquire.
Am I not skilled
weapons,
enough to that?
But I don't think you can make weapons yet. If I'm not mistaken, you shouldn't be able to.
Can I get a better weapon because I know that shoot people in the pancreas better?
If not, can I just get a rifle?
One second.
Okay, so to explain why he's saying shoot in the pancreas, Keikoa shot someone in the pancreas and it went through having the pancreas with the arrow.
Oh, no. It's just because I love shooting people in the pancreas.
That too.
That's it. That's Keikoa's running joke.
Okay.
Shoot everybody in the pancreas. His goal is to have at least 20 pancreases.
Oh my god.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Where can I get my rifle?
Not you. He turns to Ko and he says, well, I believe there's a magical bow down in one of the stores. And he calls out to a young adult, the child of the store owner.
Uh-huh.
And he says, young whelp, get the man a bow. That
is he
is
hot?
No.
Okay.
You can magically shoot people in the pancreas now.
Well, okay. I guess that works for you. Well, I'll make sure to retrieve almost every item that I can find. Though I can't guarantee that I will return every single item. I will try
to get a rifle now.
I will try to return every item that I can throw.
Your commitment. One sec, while I type this out for Kakoa.
Oh, no problem, sir. Anything
so
to
happy.
Help people.
You friggin' chaotic. You friggin' good.
Neutral good.
Anything else?
You friggin' neutral
need?
Good. I need a rifle.
Chaotic neutral, Brian.
I'm chaotic neutral.
Chris is obviously chaotic evil because
Austin's a neutral good.
You know what's funny? Like, to everyone.
Just going to be automatically attuned to this magical weapon.
Truman's...
So you don't have to worry about, like, resting with it or anything.
Truman's character, Laszlo, tried to hit on my character, and now in this session, he's, like, just a fucking asshole to me.
Yeah, fuck you.
Me too.
You're friggin' neutral good. Hey, can I get a rifle now? I'm very impatient.
So, one moment while I go gather the stats for that, too.
Thank you, sir.
Please excuse my not being very fast with this. I'm using a computer for all of the booklets.
Thank you, sir, for your kind hospitality.
Yeah, guide, okay.
Sarcastic voice.
Definitely.
Damn it. Hopefully my camera will work.
Whoop. Okay. Mm-hmm. Home. Home. Nope, not gonna work. Thought so.
I'm gonna go, as soon as I get my rifle, I'm gonna go hit something with it. Like, with the butt of the rifle.
You're gonna freaking swing it around like a baseball bat.
I'm gonna swing it at a bird.
Why a bird?
Not a mocking
crow.
I'm gonna swing it directly at a crow.
How dare you?
Inside jokes. Sorry.
Kaka.
Mm-hmm.
Anyways. I'm gonna roleplay with Kikoa's character for a small bit because, again, Kiko proofed out existence when I wasn't, like, when I joined the party.
Okay. So, go for it.
Alright, can I observe him?
Go for it. I mean, you guys RP it out.
Oh, okay. He has charisma 20, right?
I believe so. One sec.
Kiko, do you have charisma 20?
Yeah, he has a... What?
Yes, he does have a charisma 20.
Yeah, he does, 20. Okay.
Crow, by the way, is his name.
Okay.
Though your character doesn't know it yet.
Yeah, I know. Hi there. I don't believe I caught your name.
My name's Crow.
Oh.
I'm gonna punch Crow.
Don't punch Crow.
Can I, like, punch him in the shoulder all friendly like? Can I punch
him
like
friendly
like?
It's probably because of me.
I'm punching Kiko in the shoulder right now, like, all friendly, like, hey, Crow, how is it going?
I'm just assuming he's not in his, like, costume. By the way, guys, this
How's
is
your
my
bow?
Character. Right here.
Oh, shit, I'm still in the Draconia shit, aren't I?
I can just see your face, that's all. I can just see your face.
How's your new bow?
He's technically...
What? Everything paused. Oh no. No.
Oh, dang.
Okay, there. Wait,
damn,
so.
Daniel.
What
back happened? At it again with the unsilly memes.
So the dragon costume doesn't exist then? Or is
yes,
it not
I'm
on
wearing
you?
It right now.
It's on you?
I should probably get out of it.
Okay. Kiramino just to watch you strip.
Yeah, you're watching me strip.
Sure, why not?
Totally.
Unless it's not actually on him.
No, the way I see the costume going is that it's just like a magical thing to make me look the way I do, but it's just magic illusion.
It's like an illusionary spell.
Yeah.
Alright, so I guess you took off your costume. Oh.
Yep.
Well, I didn't think you looked like that under all your scales. Did you shed or something?
A dear girl, that was merely a costume.
Well, I knew that, but... never mind. Well...
Falcon Punch!
God damn it.
Yes, German.
Rifle.
Okay, one sec. While I find that.
This is my rifle. This is my gun. This is for planning. This is for fun.
So,
which kind of
how
rifle?
Did you?
Just like I don't know. Just whatever. Just a normal rifle.
So, okay. Crow.
So they've never really heard of one being within the town, but the weaponsmith might have an idea where one's located, actually.
So, Crow.
Maybe like a
I'm gonna need you to roll
one?
A d20.
We're just all cutting up.
I know, I'm getting cut off.
Let me just go
to the chat.
Let me get my dice.
Alright, in chat.
I'll be right back. The bay's calling.
Oh, bay. Bay is calling. You can't ignore bay.
Oh, dang.
Okay, I have to roll a d20. Bam.
Yes.
First try, I got a perfect 20. I'll just tell Adam that when he comes back.
Oh wait, we can actually like talk now.
Yeah, we can.
Yeah. How did you disappear like that?
Whatever do you mean?
Well, when I was running towards you, you kinda disappeared. Almost as if you left this world. Hashtag fourth wall break. Or hashtag ban, I guess? I don't know. What the fuck?
Hashtag Pinkie Pie.
Huh? I gotta make something really, really weird. I gotta make sense of this. I got
yeah, Adam, I got a perfect 20.
Okay.
On my roll.
Well, anyway.
Back to the chat.
Yeah, I guess back to the chat.
Okay, so you rolled a perfect 20. Cool, one sec.
Yes.
You got yourself a musket.
Heck yeah.
One moment while I give you the range. So. Crap. And the girlfriend.
Oh man, I
should. Again.
Dang. Booty calls. So, how's everybody?
Wait, are you RPing or?
RPing.
Okay. Oh, Laslow, how goes?
I am good. How are you?
Pretty good.
That's good.
The lizard hasn't been hitting on me. So, and for those of you who don't know, Christian is a dragonborn. He's a pure dragonborn.
Dovahkiin is totally different than dragonborn.
Completely.
Is it actually?
Yeah.
Dragonborns are species. And
Dovahkiin
is
like, yeah, Dovahkiin is like,
he's the chosen dragonborn.
Yeah,
I see.
Like the hero.
No.
They're not actually like have dragon blood in them. They're just able to like learn draconic shouts easier than regular humans and creatures and all that.
Does that mean I can learn how to falsetto da?
No.
No. No.
Yes.
Oh yeah. Well,
just walking
yes,
over
you
to
can.
Your house and going falsetto da.
Well, I mean, I guess you can.
Okay, cool. You're
like...
not a dragonborn.
I don't care if I'm a freaking.
Okay,
I
cool.
Mean,
not right now. We're recording.
Non-dragonborns can also shout, but it takes like many years of practice.
See.
Okay, cool. Can I ask you not to do that right now?
Sure.
Wait. What?
And their tongue is too fucking.
Oh shit.
And their tongue. In their tongue, he is toe fucking. Dragonborn! Musket Char! Praise the Lord. Wait, I'm gonna see if this is a song. Oh my God, Migo Star, he's not gay. Mustard jar. Oh,
I'm gonna get some.
Watch my heart staple my rectal thumb to the floor. Dovahkiin, Dovahkiin, Novacintos Farin, oh guy, oh cool.
Anyways, RP, back again. Oh,
Rosin Gun, back again.
God damn it.
Alki's back. Tell a friend.
Are we all set to go to the base, or are we going to wait a bit?
Where the hell is Ed?
Where is Ed. That lizard?
Oh, Ed.
The frig is Ed, dude. I need to punch the guy for kicking me in the nuts.
Oh, wait, nuts. I know how to call him. I know how to call him.
Call him.
Remember when I asked you how you got your looks? I think I know how.
Yes.
You Ow. Traded your half of your brain for your looks.
Oh!
That
get away from that! Where you at? I will help you. I will help you with that. Shoot her in the spleen.
I'm gonna shoot her in the. I'm shooting you in the pancreas.
I'm shooting in the spleen with my newfound rifle.
Well then.
Can I cut his head off?
Yes. You can cut her head off.
Please.
Signature kill.
Please refrain from doing that.
I'll Bon Jovi her.
I'll have you know, I might be the smartest one on the team.
What's your intelligence, Keikoa?
My intelligence is a total.
What's your intelligence stat?
14.
What's Chris's? Chris is the smartest, unless Austin has something higher than 16.
Intelligence, right?
Yes.
19.
Well, Austin's the smartest. Chris is
fight
second.
Me.
Keikoa is third, and I'm like the fucking dumbest here, apparently. Laszlo's just not too smart. He thinks he acts before. He's a shoot first, ask questions later.
Wait,
kind of guy.
What is Ed?
Bork.
Ed's a dragonborn, wasn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah. I lived for 300 years.
Fucking old bastard.
Old bastard. And he still doesn't have a beard.
I do want better armor. Thank you very much.
Better.
Chris, you have to tell him in the chat. Because he's on the call with his bae.
Oh,
guys. Okay, refrain from playing any copyrighted musics. And
this is ringtone.
Well, okay. Well, still.
Stop plugging my music with incidental lyrics.
So Ed is just gone. It's just like somewhere else.
Yes.
Okay.
Well, I mean, Ed is here with us. He's just like chasing a butterfly.
Oh, so. Shoot, what's her name again? I have an OC who has ADHD.
Oh wow.
Yeah. Shoot, are we gonna RP or well? We're just like standing there awkwardly.
I'm yelling Fossil to die again.
I take off my hat, dust it off, and then put it back on. For a brief moment you could see what color my eyes were, but you couldn't quite make it out. Screw you guys.
Was the color of pancreases?
No. The color of pancreas is like what? Red?
I'm guessing.
I'm a half elf.
What is half elf blood look like?
The color of the sky.
It's color. Half elf blood is human blood and elf.
Okay.
So it'd be like somewhere like either red or red.
Either red or red. Maybe red.
I think it's red.
That is the color of pancreases.
The blood, not the eyes.
Oh.
I took off my hat, dusted it off. Like, because my hat is constantly shading my eyes so no one can see what color or where they are at or looking at the moment. So I could be looking at, like, the sky or down at the ground or in some other inappropriate place that I cannot disclose on this video.
I will. I'll do it for you.
Well, to be honest, all you just you can't show off. You can't say. You just can't show like photos and videos of it. So you could probably just say that.
I could be looking. I could be looking at a stupid general area of a female, or just somewhere else that's inappropriate. The chesticle area of
chesticle.
Oh, the chesticle. Am I going to tickle your chest or something? Is it icicles that grow on your chest?
Yes.
Yes.
So you're staring. Indeed. So you're staring at Kiramino's boobs.
Yes.
Okay.
I mean, I could be, but I could also not be.
Turn your vibration off.
Yeah.
Turn your fucking phone off.
I will.
Kikoa, don't actually.
Kikoa's gonna do it.
I'm gonna do it.
Kikoa, please. Recording, please.
Okay,
no.
we'll see you in like, maybe like 5 minutes.
Don't make me do it.
Chris, turn your like, ringtone off.
Yeah, please.
Kikoa, hey, if you want.
What?
You know the number one rule of YouTube is not to eat while you're recording.
What the fuck is that rule? I don't follow rules.
Wait, what?
You know how you're not supposed to eat while you're recording?
Yeah.
Since when was that ever established?
Well, that's kind of a thing where it's not recommended because it kind of kills the commentary.
I eat all the time.
And no one is recording. Even if they're not recording, they're not supposed to eat anything, right?
No.
I'm gonna go eat.
People, maybe like the
I'm
person who is recording
right now.
The person who is recording right and has to like keep the commentary alive shouldn't be eating.
I'm eating chicken and it's amazing.
At the very least, just one person should just be eating. If at the most two people.
Gonna...
If the whole chat is eating, then probably I'm just gonna die.
I thought
Juice
Mosh
drawing...
was going after lunchtime with Mosh.
Well, that's fucking food and shit. This is
well,
like
tell what I'm eating, and then they'll be all like, "Oh yeah, he's eating it. Let's just like food smush that with Smosh."
Yo. Yay! Now we can
not
use
even
that. Click. Hey, thanks, Nicole. Now we can clickbait.
Oh my god. Be one of those people.
Hey, whatever gets me views.
Don't be
a second.
Dude.
I'm not actually going to be one of those people.
Alright.
Don't be a quick creator,
Austin's viewers. Today, I'm eating...
You mean all six of them?
Right. All six of you... All six of them. One of them is me, so... Hello, me.
One of them is me. Hi, Truman.
Hi, future people.
Hi,
Nathan.
Hi, future. How are you doing?
Hi.
Yep. Hi. You are wearing a nice shirt today. I like your jacket,
hey,
too. Anyway,
Marcus! Nuggets. Hey! How are you doing?
Oh, that's Mar- Hey,
YouTube,
Marcus.
YouTube sensation, the Black Majora. I don't know if... Woo! There's no way you can actually, like, find my video, because I'm a complete loser. But, come on. Let's get a collab, man.
Is Marcus even here?
No, not... No. He's not in the chat, dumbass. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to call you a dumbass.
Oh my god, how dare you call me a dumbass?
I didn't mean it, I'm
get
so
wrecked.
Sorry. I was trying to find words.
Right now.
I was trying to find words. No, don't subscribe. The Black YouTube sensation, the Black Majora is not going to notice me at that point.
You're gonna drop from 6 freaking subs to what? 5.
No! Don't do DS.
Where you at?
Skin, I'm at your page right now.
No, Kiko, don't actually, please.
I'm at your page.
I like how this turned into, like, us talking, like, ah!
Ow.
Sorry.
We don't have the DM here, so.
Yeah, true.
I don't like your bleached hair. I'm going to unsubscribe.
Wow. Hypocrites, huh?
I don't like your song list. I'm unsubscribing. Ugh.
You don't need to. It's just songs that I found on the internet that I like, and I put it on there. Like,
oh, I know.
Go on.
I know all too well.
Yeah. Just a bunch of, like, fucking video game musics and shit.
Nightcore trash.
Yeah, there's also Nightcore. Why are you guys going on the song list?
You trash.
I just put it on the instant. I just put it, like, public, so whenever I can't log into my own account, I can just search it up.
Austin.
What?
YouTube's lying to you.
What?
I just unsubscribed and it still says you have 6 subscribers.
What? Awesome.
YouTube's lying to you, dude.
I don't care.
Actually, not 6 people. There's 1 or 2.
I'd believe that. I still have 6 subscribers.
I just finished drawing my Doom faces.
Cool.
Hey, you know what, Austin? That's a lot more than what I had when I started YouTube.
You have a YouTube channel?
I used to.
27. Fuck you guys.
I used to. I'm all like, I'm not gonna do YouTube.
Look at him.
No.
There's no damage. And then there's a little bit of damage. And there's a lot of damage, somewhat. And there's a crap ton of damage. And then, like, there's a fucking crap super ton of damage. There's dead. And then there's, like, super, like, god mode.
Okay.
Aren't they just amazing?
Yes, they are.
My favorite one.
You know what we should do? We should progress the story.
I have one chicken nugget left.
I'm gonna go get some from the fridge. I'm gonna go get some food. Screw you guys.
Single chicken nugget left.
Hey, Audrey, how you doing?
This is what I have to deal with whenever I freaking record or play video games.
Let's see, should I get a pie?
You know what, Austin? You're the one who wanted to record with us, and Adam's the one who wanted to go talk to his girlfriend.
I'll get a piece of pie. There's a knife. This is not Clarence. Clarence is outside.
Oh man, Clarence?
My man, Clarence.
Dude, what gender is Clarence?
Clarence is a boy name.
Oh. Alright.
So Clarence is a guy. Clarence the knife is a guy.
Yeah. For those of you who don't know this, today, human found a knife. And I tried to take the knife and take it away.
Oh,
and then we just put it there and named it Clarence.
And now it shall be ever sat by the garbage bin.
And if you want to make fan art of it, I highly suggest it. It's really easy. All you gotta do is draw a knife with a face.
Just draw a knife with a kawaii face or like a really angry, like, JoJo's Bizarre Adventure like face.
Oh, right. Then, like, I still have to show Tater Keen.
Or give it like a Doom face.
Wait, hold on. I have to show Tater Keen. I have to grab my stuff and I have to turn on my lamp.
Oh yeah, the thing that I drew for you, Austin.
Yeah, Tater Keen.
Tater Keen.
I have to like look, go through my bag and shit. If you can hear this stuff, then yay, cool, good times are good. Eh.
If you can hear me eating, if you can hear me eating, I'm so sorry.
Awesome, just so you know, this is probably going to be the most boring video on your entire channel.
Oh no, there's worse.
Dude, the Klykon was pretty good.
Yeah, but I posted that really late.
Extremely late.
You can see my Luffy thingy. And this is Tanner Keen.
I drew that.
Yeah, Truman did.
He's got a Captain America shield and a lightsaber.
Yeah, why does he have a Captain America shield with a fucking satanic circle on it?
Hey, I'm too lazy to actually try and draw a star, so it's just a star.
It's a pentagram.
I mean,
it's one of those.
Obviously,
it's one of those
gonna...
crappy stars that you draw in like the first grade.
Well, I'm up, down, left, right, and a 45-degree angle for all satanic circled or whatever. Well, why on Captain America's shield?
It's not a satanic circle. It's just a crappy-ass star that I tried to draw.
Well, what is Captain America's shield? A circle.
Yeah. So?
Wait, how'd you get that? You made, like, the perfect circle.
Oh, yeah, what the fuck? Truman, how did you draw circles?
Oh shit, I drew a circle.
What the fuck?
And curves!
Holy shit, what how the this? Fuck? For those of you who don't know this...
The potato's body, it's not square!
Truman's, like, art style is pretty much based off of squares. So whenever I see his art, it's like, oh look, squares.
Go to the, mm-hmm. go to the right. Show what he's saying in the lightsaber.
Fustro Spud.
He's got the lightsaber.
Fustro Spud.
Fustro Spud!
Spud.
Yeah, Fustro Spud. You have a problem?
Why?
Do you have a problem? He's a fucking potato.
Yeah, it's a joke.
He's a fucking potato. Yeah.
Don't make me...
Yo, can someone make fan art of Tater Keen? Tater Keen? I want him to be like channel mascot.
Welcome, Austin.
Yes.
Don't make me get freaking Clarence on Tater King's ass.
Tater Keen versus Clarence. Epic death battle.
Yeah, man.
It's the next death battle.
It's gotta have like Mega Man music in there. It's gotta have like the Let the Battles Begin from like Final Fantasy VII.
If I find my chest, I'll be able to play that for you.
No copyrighted music.
Having a sex with the bees and the eagles.
While I have the camera up, I'm just gonna show off a few things like my book
porn?
Art shit. No, I don't have
porn. From a...
I don't know how to go.
You upload this video, you cannot label it D&D. This is freaking group chat with people.
Pretty much.
Group chat with people. I'm gonna go eat more things.
Okay.
Let's see.
I'm just looking through my book to see a good one. Most of them are not good at all.
Chip zooming through the skies.
Most of them are kind of bad.
You know what's really good?
What?
Climb aboard. We're ready to explore, zooming through the sky. Wow, little Einstein.
Oh, hey. King Cat.
Do a whip, and then you kick some shit.
Chris, stop! Chris!
Chris, you asked for a copyright.
Dumbass.
Is Adam back yet?
No, not yet.
Cloud is gonna sue us.
Good job. Shit. Wait, let me add him back to the call. Oh, great. Now he's not gonna answer.
Hey, all the Lost in the viewers. How do you save a drowning baby?
How?
You harpoon it. Hey, Austin's viewers.
Are you just gonna keep repeating it until, like, I laugh?
Hey, Austin's viewers.
It's a different one.
Hey, Austin's viewers.
Oh, fine then, take my joke.
Hey, Austin's viewers.
Yes?
What part of the body is older?
What?
The dick.
The Onisan!
God damn it.
Which part of the body is kawaii?
What?
The Nika Nika Ni!
God damn it! Truman, do you even watch Love Live?
Yes.
Oh my god.
I'm not caught up at all.
I know, I only watched the first episode.
Same here.
Wait, watch what?
I don't remember.
Love Live.
Love Live.
Yeah.
I've never heard of that.
So,
it's an anime.
It's a song anime.
Hey, Austin viewers. How do you tell an alive baby when you're searching through a dumpster of dead babies?
Keck, please stop.
With a spear!
Keck. These aren't actually funny dead baby jokes. This is why I'm not laughing. You know what? I'm just gonna...
Hey, Austin viewers. What's the difference between a Jewish man and a cake?
The one doesn't scream when you put it in the oven.
That's right. One doesn't scream when you put it in the oven.
Yes! High five!
Guys,
sorry,
please.
Sorry for anybody we offended out there.
Guys, please.
I'm not sorry.
God, please, please.
I'm not sorry
guys,
at all.
Stop.
Hey, what do you call
one
it?
One more.
No, yes, no more.
Okay.
Chris, stop doing this. Chris, you assholes, can you stop? Yay!
What do you call
kitten.
It? What do you call it? When a plastic doll is waiting to cook something in the backyard.
I don't know. What?
A barbecue!
A barbecue!
That was bad.
That was terrible. I just made it up because I'm eating barbecue Lays.
I want another scimitar.
Well,
yeah.
I want a rifle,
I really
want to... but I already got Jupiter. My rifle, so fuck you.
I really want to rename Jupiter to Jupiter because it's a gas planet.
Do not insult my...
We're getting
how dare you?
If you guys want to hear the joke, say Jupiter really slowly.
Jupiter.
Jupiter.
No. Wow! Look at y'all!
This is a gas planet!
We're getting so much trouble because of you, dude.
No, he's gonna rack up all the views because of all the hate comments.
Yep.
Be cool. Why would
Austin,
they...
you're gonna be famous.
Oh my god. Just showing my camera, my Onisan's, or not my Oni, my Nissan's kick.
What? Oh, kitchen.
Yeah, who else would they be talking about? Chris? No, not Chris. I hate Chris.
Well, Chris is my brother.
He's my
brother.
He's mine as well. That's why.
Yep.
I hate him even more now because I am kind of related to him.
I'm not related
yep.
to any of you, you little shits.
You little shit.
Truman. I am your father.
Are
you're
you?
Not. If you're my father, then you would be in Japan right now, piece of shit.
True.
Wow.
And I would fucking hate you.
True.
That's really touching, Truman. You don't hate me.
Not entirely.
Oh. That's slightly less flattering. But hey, at least I know that you hate people more than you hate me.
Well, obviously, yeah, we've... Well, obviously, you've met Tyler before, right?
Yeah. Oh, guys, guess what?
What?
I found Tyler 2.0. He's a 7th grader right now.
Oh, God.
But he's fat.
He's Tyler. He's fat, he's big, and he steals shit. He tries to choke people, and he steals people's shoes.
God. Is he an asshole?
Is he gay?
Yes. One moment. He's not... I don't think he's gay. He looks gay, though.
Guys, you're gonna have to kind of be a little bit quieter while I add Megan to the call.
Who's Megan?
Plus 1-2 hits.
Oh man, Megan. Megan's
Megan?
Adam's girlfriend, right?
Oh,
I have never met her before.
I have.
Adam, high five. Come on, bro.
Okay, I'm here.
Yay.
Hold up, we're not smoothie and ghoulie. Smooth skin and ghoulie. Plus 2-2 damage.
Wait, did I get my scimitar yet?
Jupiter.
Friggin' J-Cola, no.
Oh, cool. Alright, let me just talk to
you. Might as well say it now. What? I'm sorry to all if I offended while making my Holocaust Jew jokes. They might have been freaking hilarious. But
they're always hilarious.
It wasn't really good. But I apologize.
You can tell he's not actually serious because he's still laughing. Wait, so when I wield this thing, I get more charisma?
Oh.
Cool. Wait.
The Caliborn is a chaotic neutral scimitar?
Wait. Austin.
He shouldn't be able to use it. He's a neutral good. Son of a bastard.
Wait, does that mean it's like...
Wait, Austin.
Hmm?
You're playing a girl character, right?
Yes.
What's the name of one girl that does not look good with weapon?
Let me think for a second. It's gonna be a little bit difficult.
Wait, name a girl that doesn't look good with the weapon?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh. Here. My gender bended self.
That's not true. Oh my god, guys. The last bite of chicken.
Cool, I'm meeting Megan for the first time.
Nobody gives a fox.
I give a fox.
You mean
really?
Fox?
I get a fox? You guys know how much I love animals.
No, I don't, actually.
Well, I love animals. So much that I love cats, even though I'm, like, deadly allergic to them.
How are you? How is someone deadly allergic to cats?
I'm allergic to pet dander, and it's really worse than dog dander. Like, I get hives whenever I'm really near, like, cats. Like, if I just, like, get on all of their bits and just start touching them.
And yet,
I do like cats. I like animals. And because of that, my dad says you should probably be like a vet. It's like, yeah, but I'm not confident in myself. I'm not confident.
Is this that whenever you become a vet, you have to sneeze every day of your life, and you have to get hives.
Well, yeah, that too. I might get hives if I handle a cat. But then again, I could just take a shot. There are like EpiPens that and stuff. Like my auntie uses like some kind of shot, so like she doesn't get like allergic reactions with her dog when she's like with her dog. Hi.
No.
Okay, so, I got a scimitar that lets me have more charisma for some reason.
I was talking to my mother, sorry.
Oh.
She was asking if my jacket needed to be washed.
So,
of course it does.
Just like wielding the scimitar, I just get fucking 4 times harder.
I'll tell you right now, what girl does not look good holding a weapon?
My gender-pitted self, Abigail.
That doesn't count, Truman.
That counts! My gender-pitted self, Abigail, does not look good with the weapon, I guess.
Saying
that is like saying a skeleton gender-bended to a girl.
Kikoa.
Huh?
A female that isn't trained and strong enough to wield a weapon.
Not true.
A dumb blonde.
Because if they wield a weapon, they're gonna like tumble and like wobble around, and they kind of look clumsy, and it's gonna look kind of
dumb blonde.
Weird.
That's what makes it cute.
It doesn't make it cute. Only if it's like a little child character, but no, it feels like an adult character that looks like they can carry a fucking sword. At the very least,
makes
like
it look like they're friggin' idiot.
Yeah, exactly.
Just like,
don't make me think.
No.
I will make more jokes. No.
No, I'm saying Chris. No, cannot add his day.
Chris. Don't.
I think he does actually.
Does he have a girlfriend?
I don't remember. I know he's had one before.
Bethany!
Yeah, Bethany.
I laughed if Chris is actually in the call, but we're. And
no,
just,
he's
just
not.
Just by me saying Bethany.
He's not,
just
he's
like,
not, trust me.
Sadly, he's not.
So we can just like yell Bethany and just like make
him
cry.
When he joins in the call, I'm yelling Bethany.
Go ahead. Well, apparently everyone's just joining. Oh, wow, Chris. Well, wow, okay, cool. Wow.
You just say Bethany.
That's even a lower blow than Aerith.
That's lower than Aerith, dude.
God damn it, Chris! Oh my god, you guys are horrible.
No, I'm not horrible. I'm just very, very bad.
You're a bad boy.
That's
no. Austin, why?
What?
No, Austin. Oh, the images.
What?
What up?
Why would you say that?
Dude,
Wait, oh my god, the images, I see what he's getting at.
See?
Members, I'm so confused. I don't even understand what you're talking about.
I bet your viewers understand, don't you viewers?
I'm confused.
I understand, I'm a viewer. I'm also in the video.
I'm sorry, the six of you people who watch my videos. I don't understand what they're talking about.
Oh, we're talking. It's a sexual joke.
Oh,
it sounded very sexual.
Yeah, I'm not fucking Gekoa.
Of course not.
Yeah.
I'd be Austin.
I would not like cats. Incest.
I love cats. I also love trash.
Remember the day when I gave you a bag of trash?
Yeah, you gave me a bag of trash. Yeah.
I remember the day you said, I love trash, just so that your crush says, I am trash, and you just kept saying, I love trash.
You didn't really need to share that across the internet.
Thanks!
Don't worry, no one knows what you're talking about.
No one knows who it is, so and everyone's no gonna one start knows. Asking, so...
No one knows. And
whatever.
Just don't answer.
Who watches Austin's videos, to be honest?
Six people.
Six people.
But then again, I have gotten, 35 views on one video, so...
He just doesn't
for watching it over and over again.
Yeah, that's just six people watching it six times.
Yeah, dude.
Is that actually...
I mean, 6 times 6 is 36.
Let me check.
Maybe one person just watched it, 5 times.
I've got... I think my most viewed is, over 30. My second most viewed is,
My most viewed 28. Is, 500... 200-something.
Actually, now you really mention it, I'm gonna check my old channel just to see how many views I got.
Welcome to the shit stream.
Yeah,
again with
Truman, please.
It's Mega Man, though.
I don't want to hang up on you too.
No,
but the winner is.
I just don't want to get this shut off.
59 is my highest.
Why would it be shut off? There's nobody to copyright it. Who does that anyway? Oh,
there are a lot
what
of
kind
people.
Of assholes, what kind of asshole does that?
Remember, there's over 7 million people in the world. There's bound to be at least
6 of them, and 6 of them watch your videos.
Technically more than 6, but.
I mean.
I'm sorry if this is really awkward for you guys, but yeah, you get to hear all this great commentary right now. When the light.
Oh my gosh! It went quiet.
Ah!
And it came back. You turn the lights off, then you turn them back on, shining like it's a light.
I have my lamp on right now.
Turn it off, and then turn it back on.
Did it. It's done.
Perfect.
Thanks. Yeah. When the lights go off, just turn them back on. All the bugs will die around it.
Hey, my friend Anthony. I sang a bit of copyrighted music in one of his videos, and he was like, "No, no one copyrighted it, because nobody really gives a crap, unless they're those assholes who enforce the law."
Yeah,
I'm so happy, and I feel so old.
Even though you're younger than us,
younger than all of us.
I'm younger than all of you.
Well, I guess in OC land, you're older than me.
Sadly, I had to be 21 just so I could get into the bar.
Just gonna drink your sorrows?
Yeah, man. I'm gonna drink away my 4-year channel who's dead.
Mm.
Hey, 59 views isn't too bad.
Wait, what? My... His shitty? His shitty?
Hey, all I gotta do is diarrhea joke with this Yoshi.
Shitty walk.
Shitty walk.
Internet.
Sure, we got that.
Probably is it today.
No, wait. He isn't Kekoa.
Well, his internet is kind of shitty.
I don't have internet.
Wait.
What are you talking about?
Wait. He isn't Kekoa.
Yes, but it doesn't mean that his internet is shitty as well. Plus, your internet has been going pretty well.
Oh.
Yeah, you haven't been... Well, I guess compared to Truman, who sometimes just goes like, And, Adam, who just like...
Thank you!
Pengu.
That's fucking adorable.
Mexican penguin strikes again.
The Mexican penguin.
Hadouken. 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 Huh. Mike. Oh, his mic is broken. Oh my god. She loves penguins. I really don't want to say, like, they're little bastards. That's their official name.
But, they're little bastards, little
penguins. Yeah, you could say it if you want, but don't say that I did it, that I said it. And if you do say it,
I'm
gonna
say that. Okay,
good.
So
you think
I'm crazy?
Yosh.
You think I'm the type of person who messes with girls?
Yes.
Like I said right now, I'm gonna lose. In a fight with a girl, I'm gonna lose.
Oh yeah, same. Girls are dominant race.
They're scary.
Eh, I don't think so. It's only when they're mean.
Girls are dominant race.
Ouch.
Not really.
Yeah.
If you don't listen to them,
Truman, are you being sexist?
No, I'm not being sexist here. I'm just saying they're not. I'm just saying they're not really that much of a dominant race. I mean, all men are created equal. But then all men are not created equal because racial things and whatnot and things.
But woman is not man.
Well, it said that all men are created equal and men equals men and women.
How
back
do you
then,
know?
Back,
Kikola, just stop, stop,
it,
stop, everyone stop.
Because I read.
You read?
Kikoa, please stop this.
I'll tell you right now, I can't read.
Oh, same.
Well, am I the literate person of this group?
Maybe.
Yes.
Oh, great. Great, the neighbors are arguing again.
Oh my god, yes!
I think one of them slapped someone.
Oh, kinky.
I hope it's a girl.
No, actually, one time I heard them actually like having sex.
Kinky.
That's cool.
Yeah, they were like moaning and shit.
Kinky.
That's cool.
Yeah. Pengu.
Kinky.
A clan of Pengu.
Sure, Truman.
Kinky.
Are you just gonna say kinky the whole time?
No, fuck you.
Yes.
Alright, well, when the lights go off, just turn them back on.
Oh, I got dunked on by Diddy Kong.
Oh shit. No, I was playing around with my measuring tape, or whatever the hell this is, and it's dropped on the floor. Oh, and Adam's rebooting.
Yeah. 7.
And Megan's like freaking the fuck out.
Yep.
Awkward silence.
Penguins.
DK fire!
Tanuki balls!
DK fire!
Tanuki balls.
PK fire!
PK fire!
Why did you spang why?
The penguin race is sick overall.
Oh god.
I think I broke the penguins though.
Yeah, some of them are going off rhythm, I think. Unless it's just my eyes playing tricks on me.
Mine's moving for me.
Oh. Phone processing power.
Wow.
Yeah.
That hurts me right in my feelers.
You have feelers?
Yeah.
Learn something new every day.
Yes. Megan is on the penguin grind.
Are we just gonna spam penguins now? And then Adam just goes back, he's like, what the fuck is going on? Where the fuck are the penguins? I can't find the penguins, hold on.
Ooh. Penguin race.
How do I do this thing? How does one... why is it puking?
It's on animals and people.
Okay, I found it.
I think we're just speaking in penguin now.
Well, this is pretty much not a D&D game anymore, it's just pretty much Pengu the live stream.
Hey dude, I found myself.
Pengu the stream.
PK freeze! PK! Star!
Yeah, work you too.
I remember I made a heart out of just hearts. It's really weird.
Okay. Do 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 do. God damn it, Truman, what the fuck?
Help me, Dusty Monkey. Here, hold this. Yes, Chris?
Oh, fuck you.
What?
Chris, you have glasses?
Are we the squad yet? Hold on. Are we the squad yet?
Squad!
Wait. Let me turn my camera on.
My hair glasses is squad. I forgot Nicole wears glasses.
Cries because doesn't have glasses.
Squad!
Or doesn't live in Waimalu.
Waimalu
squad!
Squad!
Oh, and Kiko is gone.
I'm just mooning the entire chat.
Why would you moon us, dude? We're not Luna.
Princess Luna's my favorite princess. Besides Princess Cadence.
Hey, Austin.
What?
Who the fuck's Princess Luna?
I would.
Who is that?
Are you serious?
Yes.
Go die in the hole.
What?
Princess Luna is the opposite of Princess Celestia, but they're sisters.
Who's Princess Celestia? Who's that?
Go die in the hole!
She's the main princess of Equestria, you...
Don't tell me to die in a hole, dude.
Die in a hole. Love and tolerance. No.
What?
I love you, man, but die in the hole.
No.
I'm tolerating your bullshit right now.
What bullshit? I'm being completely serious.
Tolerating it. It's hard to tolerate it. Hard to. I love you, man. I love you, man. No homo, but... But I'm tolerating it so hard right now. Yes, that is Adam.
Oh, even his girlfriend
admitted
it.
That's
Adam.
Oh,
Cope with the circumstances. Even Chris knows who Princess Luna is.
Why don't?
Kiko, you just go search it up.
Cope with the circumstances.
Cope with the circumstances.
Kiko, you're literally in a chat with like two brownies. You have to brush up on your MLP knowledge.
At least know who the main six are and who the four princesses are.
Yeah, bro.
Wait, who's main six?
Fluttershy?
Wait, no.
Don't tell him, Chris. He needs to learn.
I just shot him out.
No, I don't even know all six.
Okay, good. I mean, Chris. Name the ones you know, Chris.
Kiko, did you go search it up?
No.
Go search it up now. So at least know something.
Nah.
There's Pinky.
Nah,
Twilight.
Too late.
Fluttershy.
Too late right now.
And fuck, I don't know what else. He knows
like the most important ones.
Wait, who do you know?
He knows Twilight, Pinkie Pie, and Fluttershy. The only important ones.
So you're calling your waifu non-important?
Wait. Do you know Rainbow Dash at least?
Oh, I completely forgot about her. Isn't she a peg?
Yeah.
That's why.
She's a Pegasus.
She's the person who killed Megatron.
Starscream, yeah.
Oh.
I almost said Lightscreen, goddammit. Get my head out of Pokemon.
Light screen, go!
Brick break! Do. Why are you doing that? What the hell? Okay.
Yes! Chris is on the moon and gravy train.
Guys, why? Why do I hang out with you?
Don't ask me.
Me or them? Me or them?
All of you.
Don't ask me.
It's because I'm white, huh?
Because shut up the fuck up. You know I don't like this kind of people.
I'm not you, so I don't know.
Well, I don't like those kind of people there.
Is it because I'm Asian?
Is it because I'm black? Is it because I'm black?
Please stop. Please stop. You're literally killing me here.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Is it because I'm a Jigglypuff?
Yes, it's because you're a Jigglypuff.
Is that it?
Yes, it's because you're a Jigglypuff.
Wow, man, that's rude.
I'm sorry.
That's rude, dude.
I'm sorry.
How dare you?
I'm sorry. It's just like... I have a horrible experience with Jigglypuffs, and I get it if you may act different and stuff. It's just like, I'm just not ready to recover through it yet. It's just, I'm so sorry.
Is it just because I'm a little kid named Ness?
Yes.
Yeah.
Powers?
Hey, Adam. We're getting bored.
Man, bear, pig.
Shit, what's happening?
One fucking second while I fucking remove the probability of my ears bleeding. Okay, now that we're ready.
Yay.
I lost where we left off. I got a rifle and that's all I remember.
Just got some plate mail. Not plate mail. He got breastplate armor.
And I got a scimitar.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
That's all I know now. I just PK flashed a Jigglypuff.
Oh wow, interesting.
So you flashed a Jigglypuff?
No.
It looks like your anime character doesn't have eyes.
I used a bright ball of light to destroy a Jigglypuff.
I see. Oh, by the way, what's with the scimitar like? Having, like, charisma and...
Did someone allow her to join, or what?
Take her, then. Wanted to join in the call. Let her join in the call, dude.
I don't know.
Would be cool to have her join.
Yeah, she can make her own character and sit.
Yeah.
And
I can actually give her... She can also DM pretty well, from what I understand.
Is that so?
That's cool.
Cool.
She has a good imagination. Chris. That's the main part.
Yay, I've got a Chris. Good imagination too.
We all have good imagination.
I have no imagination, but still, Chris.
Well, besides Keiko.
He only has a perverted. Keiko only has a perverted imagination.
It's all because of the internet.
I'll have you know, you are correct, sir.
You just get all fucking pissed. He's like, I will have you know, good sir.
I'll have you know, good sir, that you are absolutely correct.
I don't know. I'm.
Huh? Truman.
I don't
squad.
Know. I went to sleep early. That's probably why.
Squad.
On go.
Squad. Like, we're in two squads now. The Waimalu squad and the glasses squad.
Squad.
Except... like, literally, me and Chris are the only ones in the Waimalu squad right now.
Not true.
I'm the Waimalu.
I'm there somewhere.
I'm in the Waimalu squad.
How?
You can go on.
No,
Waimalu.
The squad. He's closer than you are.
Unless you think these guys will be too...
Okay.
He's closer.
So, maybe next time? Cool.
Okay, cool. She can join later on.
Nice. Ow. Megan will be joining us maybe next time.
Yay.
On Dungeons and Dick Faces.
On Total
Did you
Drama.
Record Are you still?
Island. Yeah, I'm still recording.
On Dungeons and Dickheads.
On Total Drama Dragons.
Not even on Total Drama Dragons. Total Dicks. Total Dick Island.
Camera on.
Who liked that show, to be honest? I liked it. It was pretty good. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh!
Yep. That's what you get, guys.
Space Cowgirl?
Yeah, it's a play on the anime.
Oh.
Yo!
She's joining
faster.
Yeah, but he is.
You kinky
bastard. No, just because you think you read something in the fucking...
Fly, go away.
Like this Sasuke. Entire chat was quoted by Sasuke.
Sasuke. This is like the entire like last like hour of chat was quoted by Sasuke. Even the pictures that I sent of like the pony doom faces and
yay. Yeah, like even you can just talk in images.
From this point on, it's no longer Sasuke.
Dang.
Sausage. Yeah,
where the hell is it?
Sausage Uchiha.
It's Sausage Uchiha and
Sausage Uchiha.
Okay.
Sausage Uchiha.
Where the hell is the Horde of the Dragon? Uchiha. Oh no, you better not have. There's no
sure
way.
Why?
Okay, Horde of the Dragon Cream.
Did it?
Adam, are me and Kikoa eating up all your megabytes yet?
No, actually, you're not.
Oh hell, like Megan's here.
Hi, this is the first time I'm meeting you. First time I'm meeting you, hi.
I don't have an idea what your image is.
You're my
Hello.
It is good to hear your voice.
Boy, you're on YouTubes.
Oh my gosh, I'm on YouTubes?
Yeah.
Yes.
Like, for all the 6 subscribers that I have.
I will explode if you don't do anything.
You should totally plug this channel so hard. Megan.
Oh my god.
Dude,
like,
you know what?
On your Let's Play.
You're gonna get all the views because
you're
the girl.
Nerds. They play D&D often and whatever else.
They're fucking nerds.
Austin, you're gonna get so many views just because you're the girl in this nerds. Now.
Hey.
Oh yeah, totally. That makes a legitimate old school
D&D
party,
more,
actually.
Yay, more clickbait.
There was actually a rule where certain DMs would not DM unless there was a girl in the party, so yeah.
That's an actual girl in the party now.
Yay, more clickbait.
Yay, more clickbait.
Yes, Austin, good job.
Yep.
I love it. You're both going like either flipping off the subs or
clickbait.
Wait, you guys are the subs.
Okay, let's see. Let's see how that looks.
Oh shit.
Amazing.
It's dark.
Amazing! Except I can't see anything except swirly pictures. I can't see anything except swirly pictures.
Such high quality video.
I can't even see it!
No one can, that's the joke.
Is my thing...
I don't know where they went!
Is that not
absolutely
me?
Absolutely not!
I can see you. It's just like extremely like black and white status.
For me, it's like I don't think it's actually showing up for me.
Unless
there I am. Okay.
Unless you're a pink circle with a white profile thing in it, and then yeah, and I can't see you.
When
you scroll to the right.
What?
She uses PC Skype as well as phone Skype, but yeah.
Hey, I see her. I see her kind of.
Hi.
I don't see anything.
Hold up. Let me try something.
Put some lights on.
That's what I'm doing.
It's like the middle of the night. She's at.
Christ,
oh,
I can't see anyone.
Hey, Adam. Give me a fucking high five for this. Adam,
okay.
High five right now.
Okay, high five.
I'm 3, 2, 1.
Oh god, that was my face. What the hell, man? Why'd you smack me?
Sorry. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
High five, yeah.
Ow, you hit me! Ah, what the fuck, man?
Sometimes
you I don't like you, Austin. You're gonna laugh at my
Chris
juju.
Is all over there in the corner going,
I know, Lily.
He does have a cute voice.
Hey Megan.
I must eat the souls of the innocent.
Hey,
What?
Is that how I want to save the planet Jupiter to Jupiter because of the gas planet?
Not this joke again, you butt.
Yes, she does. She does.
Jupiter.
You ass. You just made that joke again for the second time.
That's horrible. They're horrible, aren't they?
They're so mean.
Oh no, not me.
It's basically Kikoa.
I'm just very, very, very bad.
Very bad.
If you're like wasted and squint, Chris says you and him look exactly the same, Megan. If you're like extremely drunk and squint a little bit, except for the fact that he's Polynesian.
Oh my gosh, is it because my hair is short?
Yes.
Yeah. What the hell happened to Chris's luxurious mane, by the way?
He wanted to look like Donald Trump.
Why the hell did you cut your hair, dude? That doesn't look like Donald Trump at all.
I can see you now. Good job.
Wait, hold on. I'm gonna hang up the call and they recall. Because I can't see anything.
Yeah, that's what I did, Austin. It worked.
Okay, one second. Hold on. They're gonna hang up and recall,
Sorry, guys. It's just a small thing. I want to show oh, shit. Wait, why is it lagging so much? Call back. Quick, before the commentary dies. Talk. Donald Trump, politics. Nissan is going to be off. Okay, wait. Is everybody here? Okay. I'm gonna, accept that, and then everything is going on.
Chris has glasses!
God. Oh my gosh!
Chris!
Trying to keep commentary alive. Oh yeah. Yay. Yay, I can see people. I can't turn on my camera because for some reason when I turn on my camera, it goes to the rear view for some odd reason. It's weird.
Make his part of the glasses squad.
Yep. Yay.
Go to bed.
Truman, turn your camera on.
It is on.
Oh no, where'd I go? Okay.
Wait.
Here, I'll turn it off in a bit.
And then it goes to my rear. I can't even show it. You know what? I'm gonna turn on my lights and you get to see a very short pop up of my face.
Glasses squad.
I has no glasses.
Screw you, Austin.
What the hell is up with the mute button?
I love the mute button sometimes.
I can tell.
The mute button is the best, where you can just mute and just yell random things into the mic.
It's Kikoa, turn some lights on.
Kikoa, stop being in the darkness.
Is that better?
No, you have to turn on your lights.
Yeah, okay. Get your hair out of your face so we can see your glasses.
Better?
A little bit to the left. There you go, that's good.
Left, like this?
A little bit more to the right.
There you go. Yeah.
Yes, he does have some pimp-ass glasses.
There you go.
Oh yeah. Just for meme lordage, if it's gonna frickin' work. Yeah, of course, Hitman Pro's eating up fucking...
Dead.
A zillion megabytes worth of data. Human interface device access, archive themes. That can go off, actually. Non-Windows services.
How dare you dodge my Mega Buster Mega Shot of Doom?
Mega Flood JJ.
Peach dodged it.
What?
How do you dodge a Metal Blade?
This should be moving a little bit speedier here in a minute.
Peach, you're not Dragon Force. You can't go through the fire and the flames. You're not Dragon Force, Peach.
Okay.
Are you num num numbing on your hair?
I do that sometimes.
Yum 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 yum
yum yum yum yum yum yum yum yum
yum. But you said it. I'm gonna eat my hair now.
You know, my friend Reina. She doesn't like me singing that around her because it reminds her of like a video that she saw where someone was eating someone else. No, not in the sexual kind.
Okay. I wanna eat someone. Chris, get over to my house. I'll fucking make you cool pig. I'll make.
Thank you. Well, you're making him cool pig.
I'll make you cool pig.
Jesus Christ, I love it.
This is one of the reasons why we're friends. You're complete maniacs, and I need at least some like insanity in my life.
Chris, it's time to stop with the Corins.
It's time to stop.
It's time to stop.
Can you just fucking remove those messages, please? Because they're eating up all of my fucking RAM now.
Keep the commentary going on. I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna get water.
So you guys are doing something about a raider's camp, or are you still collecting crap?
No, I got my rifle. I'm okay.
Okay, so you've got your rifle. Chris has his armor and sword that's mastercrafted now.
Because I'm a fucking elf and no one can stop me.
So just so you know, Chris, you have a mastercrafted long sword now. It's rolling a 1d10 as a base roll, and a d12 if you're using it with two hands. And also you have the +2 using your shield. So I would stick to one-handed, because now it's officially like you're using a long sword with two hands, so yeah. And
you're
also
being Ike right now, Chris.
And crap, what did
by the way, if you guys said anything behind my back, I can rewatch.
What did you
the
ask
video.
For? You asked for another scimitar, right?
Yeah, I thought you gave it to me already.
Yeah, one sec while I give you that, actually.
I thought you already gave it to me.
Because I'm giving you one that has some special abilities.
Was the one that you showed not the one you were giving me?
Punch!
No,
hey,
you
Kiko,
are getting
you're
something
all the way up there for me.
Oh, okay, let me get that.
You're getting something that. Really badass, dude.
Yay.
It's gonna be mastercrafted, and it's probably gonna drive you insane.
Nice. I love being insane.
Don't falcon punch
Yo,
the camera,
Chris.
Okay, cool. That's not nice.
So anyway, please, you're gonna need this.
Show your moves.
You know what? I can do this. I'm gonna show my dog. Look at that dog.
Okay, you're gonna need that.
What?
You're gonna need that, Austin.
This is a dog.
That is the stats
He's just
for your
there.
Weapon.
It's my dog.
Right now.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
That's all you get to see. And you get
yeah,
to see
it actually
my...
has intelligence, which means something, Chris. Take a guess at what it means.
One piece.
If it has four different stats in the character sheet,
there's
yes.
My tick.
What does that mean?
Oh shit, is it cursed?
No, it's not cursed.
Kitty.
But you're gonna wish it was after a while.
Aw, I wish I could have a cat. I'm allergic to them.
It's a kitty.
I'm allergic
kitty.
To you.
Meow, 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 meow.
No, I'm like deadly allergic.
I
like,
am too.
She don't give a shit. What about that?
Lashes squad.
No amounts of fucks were given this day.
Why this day?
I could totally wear... The thing is, I could actually totally wear glasses. It's just like, I don't own any.
I will send you some glasses.
Please. No, okay. Not sunglasses. Like, real glasses.
Oh.
I own safety glasses.
Okay, I'll get you
those got destroyed.
I'll get you some reading glasses. They're like $5 at Long's.
Okay. I can be part of the glasses squad. I've always wanted to have glasses.
It's a blessing and a curse. It is, Austin, it's having glasses is a blessing and a curse. You look at least 20% sexier, but then, according to anime logic,
wait, I need to roll the dice. If you guys give me
and
a moment.
And then, but then you lose your eyesight.
I don't need to see anything.
Are you sure about that? You might need to see someone.
Oh yeah, I forgot. It's
Well, here's the thing though.
Why are you people fucking sending messages? I need to freaking get this done. One sec.
Here's the thing
message.
Though. I could totally
thank you.
Touch someone's like just like start touching people's faces and like, oh sorry, I'm blind. and you said it's
that's
Lucius.
Rude.
I know, but it was a thought that just rolled through my mind just now. It's not a thing that I would actually do, but
sorry, that's freaking rude.
Fine.
Wait,
sorry.
Making
don't be a face
it.
Toucher. Don't be Corin.
Fort face touch.
I hate Corin sometimes.
I hate Corin sometimes. He just like he
okay,
just like
I
touches my face
to
sometimes.
Copy this.
Get that ball. Get it.
Sorry.
Get it.
I don't
I
like
know,
my
right?
hair. My hair is boring.
No.
Literally, the only interesting thing about my hair is like the fact that it's naturally black, and that I bleached it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's the only thing. Other than that, it's just pretty much straight.
Mine sometimes goes into an afro if I let it air dry.
Let's go.
No, mine just naturally.
No, no, wait.
Mine just naturally sticks up most of the time.
Truman's one naturally sticks up. Hikoa's one is like all wavy. Chris's one is also really wavy. And mine's one is just like natural black, straight hair, kind of long.
I need my camera to fix my hair.
And half of the reason why I wanted to have one hair is just like, I want to be different.
Ugly.
I have
a chaotic neutral, yes. Yeah.
I have short back hair. I miss my ponytail.
Shit, I can have a ponytail now. Ha 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 ha.
I cry. I can't tie my hair into a ponytail because my hair
plus
is too thin.
Two. Damage.
I could do technically make a unicorn on my bangs. Be a unicorn.
Question, does anyone have a good weapon name?
I got one.
No, Megan. Give me a name. Just a name. Doesn't have to be anything specific.
Don't trust me.
What?
Just give me a name.
Mr. Mittens.
Adam.
Helsinger.
Helsinger.
Ooh, what's that?
I drew a thing.
Oh my gosh, I love it.
I drew my face, but like...
How would we spell that? H-E-L-L Singer? Like...
Helsinger.
I'm an idiot. That cat is dumb.
Singer. Okay, so like... Zing! Kind of thing, right?
The nugget of the cosplay.
What was your damage
roll?
Oh
shit, Chris, coming back!
Hold up. Austin, what was your damage roll?
Let me check that up. Oh god, I can see...
Was it 1d6 or 1d8?
Oh god, it's horrible.
Adam, is your picture of Jontron or is that you?
That's Jontron.
Yeah.
That's X-tron.
Yeah.
That's
X-tron. That's Jontron.
Okay, because I was like, why does that face look so familiar?
Austin, ape?
Hold on, I'm checking. Like,
She's still at that darn ball.
Everything is like clustered and stuff. Hold on.
So fast.
Hit dice 1d10.
So it's 1d10, okay. Plus 2, that's plus 1 sentient scimitar, okay. What's your character's alignment? Good, neutral, or evil?
I think it's...
Wait, hey, baby
on.
Girl.
Do I really not
don't give me
down?
That sassy look.
Didn't you say you were good?
True neutral.
Okay.
Yeah, true neutral.
Gotcha.
Someone explain to me how you dodge an explosion.
He's not gonna like this weapon. At all.
But
here's the good part about it.
Can it talk to me?
So you've got a plus 1 to hit on top
of
your proficiency bonus.
That's my thing.
Right? So it's a plus 3 to hit. Right? And then you've got a plus 2 to damage. So here's the beautiful part about it. It's chaotic good.
Can I shoot you with a pancreas?
What?
hold up. You being a true neutral, you're not necessarily going to like it all the time. But, you know, generally speaking, you know, true neutrals and chaotic goods tend to get along. But then again, so do true neutrals and chaotic evils. However, you don't want something that's, like, constantly whatever. And anyways, what I'm saying is,
Adam's
here's
going
your
gastric,
weapon, buddy.
Adam is going gastric.
There's your weapon, bud.
Cool.
Hellzinger, +1 sentient centaur.
It can sing.
No, it talks to you guys.
Sounds cool.
Not to him.
Wait,
it
not
sounds like such as this. Powerpuff Girls version.
Can I have your pancreas?
Sounds like, basically, it sings anything that is really, really, really fucking slow and really, really, really fucking lame. It can talk to anyone in the party at any given time because...
No.
No, but you're hearing this all the time. One of these songs that I'm on the list.
Make it the Powerpuff Girls theme.
Do what?
Oh god, no.
Adam, make one of the songs the Powerpuff Girls theme. Or Megalovania. Yes! Thanks, dude! You got... Thanks, Adam.
Megalovonio.
Megalovonio!
Oh
yes,
my god,
dude.
I hate you, Adam.
Yes!
Oh, nice. Close. It's a lily.
Can the first song be Megalovonio?
Hey, Lily.
Where the Giles theme? Austin hates Giles theme too. Put Giles theme on.
Why do you guys like torturing me?
It's fun. It's fun to torture people.
No, it's not.
It's got a whole fucking bunch of songs. You have no idea.
Just not wanting to look at me. My little punk.
Oh.
No! Quit it.
Oh my god, Truman, no. No.
Can I don't know if you can have my pancreas.
Every single Naruto opening, including...
Why?
Because it's supposed to be driving him insane.
No.
I kinda like...
It has to be Gauss theme. Put Gauss theme on.
That's sure why I can't have her pancreas.
Did you put Gauss theme on there?
Because
Gauss
I need my
there?
Pancreas.
Because I need my pancreas.
Gauss theme with
truer words lyrics. Have always been spoken. No.
I kind of hate you guys. I kind of hate.
Dude.
Why?
I could probably find a body who doesn't need a pancreas.
Ooh, you?
Oh, you mean like all the bodies that Chris? Well, actually, Chris. No, all the bodies that Chris threw would probably be like.
One of them's on the moon.
Austin.
Or
yeah.
Austin. On, burning
and
on the surface of the sun.
Any two songs that you personally like?
Oh,
none
God,
that
yeah.
in the backyard.
Pon pon pon. Which is all. It's just one
can
word.
Can I have your cat's pancreas?
No.
And,
that's my baby.
Hold on,
don't
let me
give,
think.
Don't give. Why
can I have your mother's pancreas?
And. What? Simple and clean.
Can I have your mother's pancreas?
I don't know if that would be any
and
good.
And the entirety of Vocaloid songs.
Alright.
Yay.
The entirety. That means any future songs that
are
made
located.
Are added to the playlist. That means any songs that have already been done so, but he does
right.
have a tendency, for
Adam,
some weird sick
Adam
reason, to play, to,
Adam.
Or to sing, specifically, the ones okay. that are very, very, very yandere.
Oh, thank god, I love those.
The gay ones.
Yeah, I love those.
Remember, Austin is bi.
One moment.
He's like trying to find something that I hate.
I have Adam thing.
It's like, they're about, shit. They're about, like, really shit animes and really shit movies. Yo, I love those kind of movies. I really like shit movies and animes.
Cause that's what Austin likes. Really shitty things.
Yeah, apparently.
Like Shitty Walk.
Oh yeah, and it has Gakupo's voice whenever it talks to you guys.
Gakupo?
Yes. That voice could melt butter.
Hold on.
That voice could melt me out of my panties, and I don't wear any.
Adam, that's a bit, Adam.
Hey, you know, I had to give it a sexy voice at least. You know, it's got all these songs that fucking Austin hates. Might as well have a sexy voice.
And no, I love, like, most of these songs.
Well, why would you hide the fact that you actually are wearing your girlfriend's panties? I know you are.
I am not.
I mean, I'd be
Adam,
I know you are. I can smell them.
Jesus Christ, what nose do you have?
You can smell them from here. You must have a dog's
there,
nose times
there.
Two Kinko.
And the Yandere ones.
Yeah,
as well as any
yeah,
other.
I don't even know this is loud. Oh wait, let me raise the volume.
You
guys are probably like really soft to everyone else. I just realized.
And I don't know about pancreas.
Oh.
Maybe.
It'll pancreas.
Who the hell is repeating?
It's a maybe.
Venus.
Hold on.
He does. What about it? Just drank him in the butt.
Alright.
Okay.
Charlie Unicorn
okay.
style.
Okay.
Oh
okay.
No, they stole my pancreas.
I love unicorns.
Alright, I see what you mean now. Okay.
Oh, they took my kidney.
No.
You wake up in a bed.
No, Morgan.
You wake up in
voice.
A bed.
It has
you wake up in a tub
voice.
Full of ice. You wake up in a tub full
like...
of ice with your pancreas gone.
Can it have, like, the guy who's,
no
like,
memory of
who's
the
talking
before.
In Huge Quest?
That's
good.
Yes,
no,
Huge
no,
Quest.
No. Wait.
It's like, there'd be like...
He tends every once in a while because he's chaotic. Unfortunately, only chaotic good. I should have gone chaotic evil. But it doesn't matter.
I still think there should be Morgan Freeman's voice.
Like, every
Morgan
song.
Freeman. No,
well,
Samuel
I mean, he'll
Jackson.
He'll snap between
no
these three voices.
There's too many goddamn snakes on
there. There's too many goddamn motherfucking snakes on this motherfucking plane. Go the fuck to sleep.
Okay.
Well, first, I need you. Hold up.
Hey, go the fuck to sleep.
Okay, Austin.
Okay.
No.
Austin,
yes.
Roll
yes.
a d20.
What?
Roll a d20 and then give me the result.
I.
Chris is just showing off my glass. No.
15.
15?
Yeah.
Dang.
I just need those clap on, clap off lights.
We all need those, but they're probably really expensive.
The clappers? They're probably too expensive to install.
They cost a pancreas.
Cost
yeah,
a pancreas. Well, like, Keikoa's got like 7 of those already.
Yeah, you can probably pay for all of them.
Oh, I have a lot of them.
You
can I
probably...
have a lot of pancreases.
No, like...
Yeah, destroyed pancreases.
Yeah, I was about to say, like, intact
pancreas.
Pancreas.
Pancreas. Pancreas? Is that an actual pancreases? G-Sai? Is Jesus like plural G-Sai? Or Jesus?
Yeah, G-Sai.
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 Cacti? Cacti? Octopi? I think it only works if it ends in us. Not it.
Senpai?
Senpai is... does not end in us. Unless it's Senpus, then that sounds weird.
Senpus?
Senpai
has a puss-puss?
Does Senpai have the puss-puss? Shido!
Shido!
Shido! Shidori!
Shidori!
Hey Chris, what's the fastest way to a girl's heart?
Shidori!
Shidori!
I don't get it.
Shut up, man! You're not gonna get it.
I
didn't even
not.
Watch the episode where that happened. I didn't even watch the episode.
Girlfriend
but
in
man.
The heart with Cody.
Don't spoil it for me, man. I'm actually gonna decide to
it
watch
did.
It. Well, I didn't hear it, so don't say it again.
Richard.
Okay.
Kakashi punched his girlfriend.
So it speaks in the voices of Gakupo. Richard Nixon, John F. Kennedy, Chris Redfield, Goku, the derpy one from Dragon Ball P, and Cell.
Wait.
Oh yeah, so cell voice. I love cell voice. I love cell voice.
No, he rarely uses cell.
Aw, goddammit.
He tends to stick with Gakupo, Chris Redfield, and he'll scream like, Sheva! 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 Hurry! Like, constantly, because he's not very intelligent. As you will also, seeing as he has a psychic link with you, randomly scream out what you're thinking every once in a while.
Oh god, no. No, I gotta stay away from the door then. I gotta stay away from
Don't think any dirty thoughts.
Oh yeah, and he will also talk from within your pack, so even if you have him hidden away somewhere, you will still hear muffled noises.
Oh, great. Oh my god, no. Guys, I'm having flashbacks from Wakfu.
Dude. Adam?
I'm a knight.
I'm having flashbacks from the war.
Austin, if you let that thing near my head, I swear to god, your character and everyone else who hears it will be scarred for life.
No, you can only say my thoughts.
It doesn't have a psychic link with you butt.
Yeah.
Cool. What to say?
Unless we somehow break our psychic, link.
That can't be done.
Yeah, exactly.
I mean, unless you break the sword, and even then, you just have whatever it's in, your brain.
Yeah, too.
You know, it would be there.
I would love a Navi.
Speaking.
I would love
have
a
two
Navi.
Of them.
And sometimes
you don't
it can take
you
over.
I mean, I do
two
like
of them
Navi,
singing
but
all of the fucking Naruto opening.
At once.
I mean,
at once.
I kinda...
They're all just smashed together.
Flies that screaming.
And one of them is just singing Guile theme.
How do you sing Guile?
One of them is just playing one on top of the other, on top of the other, on top of the other, on top of the other. Yeah, so it sounds like basically a tape being eaten by a fucking cassette player.
Who's
26? Putin.
Opening.
Exactly.
Excluding the ones that are different, but are the same thing.
That's 26 plus.
Then you gotta
add 4.
The regular Nars.
I'm gonna die, aren't I?
26 plus 4 people. 26 plus 4. He doesn't sing.
I know the answer.
Thank God.
Make him sing Gao's theme twice as often. Or Mogulavonio.
Why do you guys hate me? Can we just Can we just go to the camp now?
Oh, okay.
It's because this is literally gonna be a 2-hour episode.
The iPod sword.
All right.
Going upstairs.
Let's go. The world.
Chris, you now own the eye sword.
Is that what it's called?
The eye sword?
The eye sword?
No, that's just... Or... The eye avatar. That's just a nickname for it.
The eye sword.
Okay, so you're gonna go towards the camp, correct? So
yeah.
You're headed away from the village. A young man walks up to you, limping heavily on his bandaged left leg. I hear you intend to follow the raiders and see where they've gone. I'd like nothing better than to come with you. But in this condition, I'd slow you down. In the midst of all this tragedy, there's no reason that you've heard about the fate of my master, Leosen Erinthar, but it's important that you know. He's a monk from Burdusk. He disappeared last night after we fought a particularly savage battle against the raiders. A few others and I fought our way to the keep, barely. Leosin didn't make it after all. We went back this morning to look for him, but all we found was his broken staff and this choker, which he always wore. He hands you the choker. It's just a friggin' whatever.
I'll take
what man for a choker?
Okay, his name. He introduces himself as Nassim Waladra. After that, he says, Leosin has been investigating these raiders for months. I fear that he might have tried to infiltrate their group when they retreated, or worse, was captured and carried away as a prisoner. No one understands these bandits better than he does, and his knowledge will be invaluable against them. When you find their camp, please look for any sign that Leosin is there. One of my brothers has already departed for Produce to bring back help, but it will be many days before help arrives. Anything you could do before then would be a godsend.
No problem. I'll do my best.
Any questions?
Well, how many soldiers are there?
I have no idea how many raiders there are, he says.
Well,
however, you might have a better chance of figuring out their numbers if you find Leozen.
Huh, true.
I have a question.
Yes.
The question is, Crow, can I seduce any of ladies?
Can I seduce any of ladies?
Any of Lady Raiders, yes.
My character is just casually just looking around.
I'm just that shit.
I mean, he's my character is paying attention.
Okay.
He just doesn't
One
look
sec.
Like he is. He could care less.
You guys gonna follow the track?
Screw that. I'm gonna wing it. Oh
You're
my
gonna
god.
Follow the path?
I'm following the path.
I'm gonna follow the...
Sure.
Okay, why not?
What bitch? Chris, what bitch?
What? What?
So...
Oh, he's talking about
no investigation or anything?
No, not really.
Can I call to use my breath weapon plus my bullet plus his javelin when we get there? Can I kill the bitch? Are you talking about Austin's character?
No, he's talking about, the guy who's walking back.
Oh, you mean the limping guy?
No, you cannot kill the limping guy.
Can we name him
Believe
Steven? Can we name him Steven the limping?
Sure.
His name is now Steven the limping.
Okay. So as you start looking for the path, you notice that it's really, really easy to spot, actually, just outside southeast from where you guys were in the town. It basically tells you this. The path confirms exactly what you guys know. There's a lot of them, and they're a mix of humans, kobolds, and trained reptiles.
Okay, I'm gonna go... Follow that
Do
path.
You want to make a wisdom saving throw, all of you?
Sure.
Yes.
Okay. Roll a d20, flat, without wisdom bonus.
Let me just get my dice.
Don't worry, Megan. This is all right. Good night, Meg.
I got a 20.
Good night,
you
Meg
got
and
Kikoa.
Natural
20.
I got a natural 22.
I got 14.
Many of the beast's footprints are deeper on the retreat than they were on the approach. They were weighed down with the loot on the homeward bound trip. But you guys reached that conclusion on your own. Let's just say that. Fuck that. Screw it. It's not necessarily able... You're not necessarily able to tell how much they got away with, but they did get away with enough to weigh some of them down.
Dank memes.
Dank memes indeed. I completely screwed that up, by the way. Hashtag DM fail.
Hashtag dank memes.
Uh huh.
Okay.
Okay,
Chris, what's the
plan?
So
the trail leads south about 12 miles to more. So you come up to an area where it's a little bit more rugged than when you're coming into the town. There's pretty steep, it's like a valley kind of thing. Really steep, rocky walls replacing the rolling hills that you guys came through on. The area where you guys are walking between the plateaus is generally flat. There's a couple of outcroppings and wandering streams along your left and right. But generally speaking, it's, you know, yeah. The plateaus, the outcrops that are kind of making a valley for you guys are about between a 50 to 100 feet above you guys, and they'd be extremely difficult to climb except for where the rock and, you know, other falling debris would make ramps naturally. The plateaus along your sides are dotted with all kinds of caves and boulder fields that have tumbled, so like a whole bunch of crap, basically. So, anything? You notice that, wait, you guys notice that there's smoke a couple of miles away.
You wanna go towards that smoke?
I wanna go towards the smoke.
Let's go towards the smoke.
Are you just gonna like run at the smoke?
Oh,
no, I'm gonna punch the smoke.
Being the only logical one.
You punch something that's several miles away. Okay, cool. You magically punch the smoke, nothing happens.
Yes!
Okay, so being the only one that's actually taking this serious, I would like to try to get there, but like trying to avoid like being seen by anyone near the area.
Roll a d20 with your deck. What's your class again? Fighter?
Yeah.
Just roll a flat d20.
Okay. Boop. 4. God damn it.
Boy. You're clanging all over the place. Noise is being made. Lots of it.
You guys make
stealth checks as well, because...
Is Isimitar talking?
No, actually, for once in its goddamn life, it is being completely silent.
Oh my god, Hellsinger. My god, what is this magic?
The eyes. She says night, y'all, and yeah.
Night, Megan.
But
oh wait, she's not in the call, huh? Do I have to?
You guys all have to make stealth rolls.
Any modifiers?
Come
no
stop.
Modifiers.
I got a 19.
You are being almost unnaturally quiet.
I'm doing something. I'm doing something. I am. Close the door.
What's up, Chris? 16? You're being pretty quiet for a... Pretty damn quiet, actually.
For Chris.
Alright.
Yeah, for being a dragonborn, you're being pretty fucking quiet.
I'm a half elf. So
I'll be right back again because
stealth is in my bones.
Dog.
Kind
keep
of, and my pancreas.
Keep the commentary alive.
And my pancreas.
So, anyways, guys, how do you like that freaking talking weapon not talking forever yet?
That's just amazing. That's just like me not spamming memes. It's like me not obsessing over something. Fuck. It's just like when the entire chat goes quiet. Just by sitting here, I just smell bad. Falcon punch.
But he has to shave it off. If that's for true. But will espouse that Guile doesn't have any fucking eyebrows. Beautiful blonde hair, a chin that's extra square. Fighting to avenge his friend because his death was fair.
So he'll search everywhere till he brings the dictator to justice first.
No. That's me. I'm just singing. A random voice from the heavens is singing right now. For no reason whatsoever.
I'm gonna start singing along.
You snapping your finger too? Like, because technically the game's paused, so... So yeah, anyways.
Just like my character's like frozen in time, it's just like... He's just magically snapping his finger too, it's like... It's
yeah, you're just kinda like locked to the ground. Yes.
Remember that Austin died. He had to go do something.
Oh wow.
Homie Yosh.
I love it.
We meet again. We meet again, the homie Yosh. Stomp. Jump. Jump, stomp, loop.
Oh god, I'm this back. Is fucking funny as shit.
What's going on?
Oh, who's here?
I'm back.
Okay,
What happened?
So you guys eventually reach the site, okay. And you somehow managed to sneak up on them. You notice that the smoke was actually coming from a cooking fire.
Oh.
I magically punched it.
And that there are four human cultists, for once, unlike the dragon kind of ones, and eight kobolds in this group. The kobolds and humans seem to, like, be looking at each other warily. Even though the humans are seemingly, like, claiming to be the boss of them, like, hey, you guys should be watching the camp and whatnot, blah, 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 right? It seemed pretty ineffectual, and it's almost as if the humans are bullying the kobolds. The humans' weapons are definitely well out of reach. However, the kobolds are equipped. They still have their sheaths and belts on.
We go smack kobolds.
What do you do?
I'm going to shoot a kobold with my rifle.
Be knowing that they do not know you're there yet.
Can we talk about this?
Because this is like bunch of fucking enemies.
Yeah, let's talk to
some 12 fucking enemies right
yeah,
here.
Let's talk
you got
this
four
first.
Humans and eight kobolds, and the kobolds can draw their weapons pretty quick.
Let's talk this through, because we're not, because probably Chris is the only one who's gonna be able to like tank all of that.
Okay, start the RP. Let's go.
All
Dragonborn.
Right.
Ed, what do you say? Just you guys talk amongst yourselves.
I'm
going to enjoy
hey,
a cigarette.
Ed. Hey, Ed.
Yo.
I got this rifle. I'm gonna take one out.
Please don't. We should really be
shot.
Careful. We should really be careful.
Ahead. Okay. I'm gonna go up and I'm aiming for the head too.
Guys, we should right. really be careful.
Okay, are you aiming for the human or the kobold? I call the lizards.
Okay, I'll take the humans.
Please don't
no,
do
don't.
This. We're going.
Both.
There
both
are.
Back to the...
There's like
we'll
so
the
many.
Kobolds.
You
yeah.
two aren't even listening to me.
Outside.
Hopefully. So, Austin, do you have any ideas as what to do?
I was gonna say like maybe find a. Find an area where we can just like grab the humans' weapons and maybe take
them. You don't notice any way to get to the humans' weapons without alerting them, but you do notice that there's a really easy detour to just go around them.
Fuck it, we're fighting them.
No, we're not supposed to fight them. Our mission, our only mission is to gather information. And we're
while
only
you're doing this, the kobolds
we could get
grab their share of the partially cooked meal and move about 50 yards away out of the like their line of sight is now down the way that you guys are like away from you. You know, like how you're facing? They're facing that same direction.
So they can't
and
see us.
The humans are squabbling amongst each other about how to cook the fucking game hen.
Wait, so
and
they're
just like those trolls from
like one of them's
the
just saying like yo, Chris, these kobolds are fucking retarded, man. They're about as useful to us as a fucking pack of retarded, of dead war dogs. And he's like, what the hell are you talking about? They're even more useless than that, man. If a fucking candy bracelet, Steve, if a candy bracelet and a fucking shovel would be more use to us than these things.
Candy bracelet?
And like, and Steve says, no way, Chris. At least they're good cannon fodder. What the fuck are you guys even going on about? Shut the fuck up, Jim. You don't even know how to cook this fucking meat.
Fuck, shut up, Jerry.
Jerry.
The poor bastard who's been left out of this conversation is just like, but guys, shut the fuck up, Jerry, they all scream.
Okay, wait.
Nobody likes you anyways.
Okay, I would. Can I? All right. So, just to make so they're like out of sight. Can they hear? Would they hear us if we try to like ambush them?
I mean, you'd have surprise for a round. Yes.
Can I just? Okay. Here's what I plan to do.
But here's the thing. Do you really want to face off with 12 enemies, especially seeing as Chris has been pretty well fucking beaten by kobolds before?
Well, okay, so...
You do know that there is a chunk of his ass missing and scar tissue there.
Alright, so... I don't know what those two are going to do, but... I'm going to try take the detour, and like I'm going to ask if they're going to come with us.
Oh, I got a better idea. Adam, my breath weapon is a cone of fire, right? Therefore, it should hit everyone.
It's an area.
You're talking like a 50. AOE? It's not an AOE. Well, it has an AOE, but the AOE starts out at 5 foot, then it ups to 15. Wait, you have 15 feet, right?
I don't know.
Shit. I can't fucking remember what your breath weapon was. One sec while I go to the fucking player's handbook. Jesus Christ, I fucking hate this shit. One moment, Chris. One freaking moment.
So basically you're gonna you're just gonna shout at them and hope that they would all die?
We should go Foose Road Plow.
No, I have a better idea, okay?
Well, say your idea.
In for killing the kobolds first, because then the humans seem to hate them.
They're useless.
Oh, wait, the humans. Let's see. Oh,
they're
I just thought of something.
They're cannon. They're saying they're cannon fodder. So one of us should go after the humans. I have the best chance of doing that since
I have
a gun.
Wait, I have a better idea.
I
have a better idea.
I've got three guns.
Wait.
Actually,
guys.
You can only use one or the other two.
Guys, I have a good idea.
So you were red, 15-foot cone, so yeah, it goes 5, 10, 15.
I have a good idea.
Your cone only goes out by
15 feet, and that's definitely not enough to hit them. And that's 15 feet, not 15 yards or anything like that.
Okay, wait.
That's 5 yards.
Adam, I have a question.
15 feet
is 5 yards. Am I able to seduce them to, like, get them to attack the kobolds? So we can just, like, run past them.
You can know.
Chris, you would roll a d20 to see what the hell are you doing anyways?
I want to run up to a kobold and I want to go slash its face.
The humans are actually right before the kobolds, and you'd be giving up a surprise.
I have a question.
I'm Chris.
So can I switch between the Jessica and Delilah and the rifle that I have, which I haven't named yet?
You could, but it would be a free action, which means, like, if you're to fire your guns and then switch, all you'd have left are movement.
Okay.
But yeah, okay. This thing's like a fucking 40-foot gully from end to end, side to side, you know? Left to right, I guess. One wall's on your left and the other's on your right. And you're at least 45 feet away from these motherfuckers.
I have a question. Is killing them gonna benefit us in any way?
Experience. You've got food.
And
you get more food.
Well, here's the thing. We could also
you can tell from the distance. That the kobolds, when they fucking went to snatch their food, that it seemed like it took a little bit more effort, so it might be raw, or at least half raw. Definitely undercooked.
Good.
Hey, it's Japanese food. It's Japanese food, it's always raw.
It's a fucking bird. You'll probably get sick if you eat it.
Yeah, you'll get salmonella, yeah. So, about my question.
Okay, so I plan to snipe one of the humans.
Wait, before that, can you answer my question? If I'm able to
go for it.
Can I seduce them into attacking the kobolds so we can like run past them?
I wouldn't call it seducing them, but like. Don't be spy. In the street.
Do not be spy.
So you're just going to like spy and like take off? I mean, you guys could easily go around these guys. It's not like you're not going to it's not like you're going to lose out on anything. And on top of that, you know, yeah, whatever, right?
Yeah, true. Since these two are so unset that they want to, like, attack, can I just take the detour?
Okay, yeah. You're taking the detour.
Thank you.
Ed and what was your character's name, Fry?
Laslow.
Ed and Laslow, roll initiative.
Okay. D20, right?
Mm-hmm. With your dexterity 17. Modifier.
Oh, dex mod. 17 plus 4. 21.
I got 19 plus. That is 22 or 3.
Just put it in the chat. I'm gonna have to fucking start up a thing to type into.
I got 24.
Put those in your frickin' in the chat. Where is it? Notepad.
Well, while these guys fight, I'm just gonna run past because I don't want to die yet.
Oh yeah, and it's also not really in your alignment to be fighting that much, unless because it's in my alignment to fight if it benefits me.
Yeah.
And it's just in Chris's alignment just to fucking fight.
Yeah.
My
alignment. True neutral, right?
I'm true neutral. Yeah.
Yeah, it's not really in your alignment just to fight.
Well, I mean, these things definitely seem to be affecting the natural order. 6, 7, 8, okay.
My character just basically is fighting because, 1, experience, 2,
you're not really going to get experience because technically we're... Technically, we're doing the experience by chapter, but still, hey, you guys rolled your initiative, okay.
But I'm fighting just to go fight.
Copy. Roll the...
Roll the bitch.
Yeah, I'm fighting because Chris is fighting. And I just feel like hitting something with the bullet. I feel like hitting something with a bullet.
So, Chris, it is your go. You're about 45 feet away from these bastards. You have a natural movement speed of 30 feet, which means you can only move that much, unless you want to use your action to move further, which means that you would be using your turn to run into the group. Mm-hmm. Remember, you can still back out of combat, technically.
So then I have 15 feet. If I dash 30 feet to them, I would still have a good 20 feet left, right?
Yeah, okay. Let me explain how this is going to go. We're going to put K's on the field for kobolds.
And H is on the field for humans?
No, C is on the field for humans. Because they're cultists.
Oh, yeah, they're cultists. Where did Austin go? Did he fucking die?
No, I'm still here. I'm just reading.
You're reading manga?
No.
I plan on using an Ike dash attack as soon as I get there.
Oh, the side V?
No, like his dash attack.
Oh, like the one where... Like he runs and he like sweeps his sword from up like on the ground?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I know that. Never mind. I know what he's doing. For me, I'm just gonna, like, try and get a headshot in one of the,
I think I'm gonna remake Ike, but let this go on. This match is my first Smash battle with glasses.
So it's going on the record that that's your first with glasses. Okay, gotcha.
It's even being recorded, man.
And I'm fighting a robin.
This is being recorded?
Yeah.
Okay, so you're gonna run into the center of those, right? Into, like, the center of the kobolds?
You should let Truman shoot first.
Because those are, like, the kobolds, right? Near their whatever the fuck.
I mean,
and they're facing away. So technically you could hit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of them with your breath weapon.
I mean, I got a lower initiative than Chris did, so he still goes first.
But you're going next.
Yeah. Do I still have surprise?
Yes, you would still have surprise after this. Because it's one round's worth of surprise.
I see.
So you're gonna go after humans, right? The cultists?
Yeah, I'm gonna go try and headshot one of them.
What a moment while I find out where to find the fucking grrr, the fucking encounters. Okay, Horde of the Dragon Clan. No, not the hammer.
Chris, you better not be using my color too. With Ike.
I won. I think I two stopped.
I okay, Dragon
Clan. Imagine just me going into like a group of like lizard people, like slashing, throwing others into like a wall.
Yeah, you guys are insane. Okay. That's why I decided to move without you guys.
Yeah. And he's actually got a point. I mean, it's useless to start up combat with something that's essentially useless to start combat with.
Yeah.
I mean, Chris was like, I didn't see him. Like, I know he's not gonna not fight them. So, like, pretty much, I'm the only one who's gonna help him.
Oh no, I don't need that. I need... Where's the monster manual? Monster manual, monster manual.
I'm the only one who's gonna help Chris.
Pretty much.
I'm breaking my character's alignment doing this.
Not really.
Pretty much. Well, kind of. But wait.
Good idea. I'm gonna go see a kobold, right?
So you're gonna be facing off with kobolds, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Bite their ass off.
Okay, and then we need to
do what they did back to you.
Do you know what your fire breath weapon does?
It is a cone of fire, and that is a D12, I believe.
D12, one sec. Okay. And you're saving your DC? The DC that they have to make, Chris?
My armor class is...
No,
now
DC. Their fucking DC that they have to save against your, they would need a dex save. There should be a dexterity save that I fucking rolled for you already, or made for you.
C15.
DC? Okay. So, yep. Mm-hmm. One moment while I do this. You hit them all. Roll a
D12. Roll a
D12? Except for two. You've hit every one of them but two.
So, Bob and Timothy have
not
gotten
the humans.
Hit. Yeah, I know, but like, I'm naming the kobolds.
What?
Well,
they're reduced to poor steaming piles of ash. There are two kobolds left.
That's
and
Bob
you
and
have
Tim.
Used your breath weapon for the day.
That's Bob okay. And Tim.
What's the short grass?
No, I know someone named Tim.
You're gonna short rest in the middle of combat? Can't do that. Sorry, buddy.
I mean, the Truman's going after the humans.
Okay, that sounds about right.
So I could full rest right now.
Not really.
I mean, you still gotta worry about the other two kobolds.
Yeah, you can't short rest until you're done with combat. I'm sorry. It's just the truth.
But they ran off.
They did not run off. They are still... They're still, like, fucking standing there, bro.
Bobby and Timothy are still standing there staring at you.
Well, not actually, Philip. And Philip's a female.
Philip? Philip's a female.
Philip's a female? Okay.
Yeah, it's a girl nickel.
Free action to just stare at them? Like, the fuck you looking at?
So you're gonna try an intimidation check?
Yes. I mean, I just killed
friends. Roll a d20?
20.
Yeah. They die of heart attacks.
Again?
Ow.
You cannot short rest yet, because there are still four in combat. Okay. Fry, what's your move?
Okay, so I'm going to run in just like close to where Chris is, but like a little behind him, and then try to, snipe one of the, cultists with my rifle that I have not named yet. I will name it later when it is more opportune to.
Adam, I have a question.
Yes?
If I get another, like, weapon like that, can I name it?
Well, sure, you can name your weapons, yes.
Alright.
I named my guns Jessica and Delilah, so...
My longsword's
been like my
Bay
sword.
Michael Bay sword?
They
explode.
Can I even find a fucking flutist?
Let us go down. Second match that I'm doing with glasses of Smash Bros.
Still playing with Ike. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Ike is better because he had better hitboxes. Although Bob has really good hitboxes too. It's just Ike's one you could have used a whole lot more. His hitboxes are crazy.
Yes. Smash Bros. Okay. Talk while we're
already now, what's up? Doing this. You're going to shoot at one of these cultists with. You're right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, roll a d20 with your, strength mod.
Okay.
That's easy. I can't see.
19 plus...
You're good, you hit him.
21.
Now, what was your, damage roll?
For the rifle?
Well, actually, for the... fucking thing. I think it was a d12?
Yeah.
Okay.
Any mods for that? No? Straight d12?
Yeah, just a straight d12.
11.
How do you want to kill him?
Headshot.
His head explodes. The other ones are kind of like taken back.
Loud sigh.
Yeah. Okay, all three humans start going for their weapons. Chris, your turn.
Can I go run to the moon now that all the kobolds are dead?
Okay, why would you do that right away? You have spells, you know.
Oh. Can I stop at a certain point and use my magic missile? Can I stop at my 30 feet?
Chris, magic missile doesn't miss.
Yeah, it kind of doesn't.
Yeah, I don't care.
What level are you again? You're level 1 caster,
Chris,
correct?
That means you would be closer to them being able to hit you.
So, this guy's got fucking insane luck on his side, if the dice gods permit.
Yeah, but what if he gets unlucky?
So, you've got a magic missile. Roll 1d4 for damage.
Four?
Yes.
I got a 1.
See, told you.
It hits him, but... but, unfortunately... what the shit? Oh, that's because it's not here. I fucking closed the... oh no, I didn't. You smack one of them with... for 1 damage, yeah. So, yeah. He seems slightly... he seems more pissed off than injured.
I should want the witch bolt.
Okay. Truman, your turn.
Kaden, wait, so can I switch guns and then attack? It's a free
sure.
action, right?
Sure,
free
yeah,
action.
But then you wouldn't be able to fire your second gun.
Okay. Okay.
And we're gonna assume that you technically are fully loaded on that gun again.
Okay. So I'm gonna switch guns. And then I'm gonna go after one of the other cultists.
So you're loaded, and you're going to fire at one of the other cultists, not the pissed one.
Not the pissed one.
Okay.
Let's see. Which one's pissed? Did I kill Jerry?
Threw the magic missile.
Jerry's head is kind of splattered on Steve's.
Okay, I'm gonna go after Steve then.
Armor.
Who's the pissed off one? Who's the pissed off guy?
That's Chris.
Okay. I'm gonna go after Steve then. Not Jim.
My name's Ed. Remember that.
No, like, there's one of the cultists are named Chris.
I know.
So
yeah, I'm gonna
Steve,
go after Steve.
Roll a d20 to see if you hit.
14.
You hit, roll d12.
D12. 12.
How do you want to kill him?
Let's see. Bon Jovi.
The insides of what used to be his chest cavity spray outward and spray Jim in the face, temporarily blinding him. He has disadvantage on his rolls for this next turn.
Hell yeah.
Chris is mad at me.
Chris is mad at you.
Yes, yes,
Chris
is pissed.
Chris is pissed. Is that like a buff or a debuff?
No, it's just he seems more aggravated than injured.
That would be funny.
Okay,
if this
so
all, like,
Chris is going to, like, I guess.
He still doesn't have a weapon.
No, I mean, he got his weapon.
Oh.
At this point. Where the hell is it? He grabs himself a... what weapons does he fucking have? He throws one of his scimitars at you. That would be disadvantage.
Wait, Jim or Chris?
15. The scimitar lands at your feet, Chris.
Okay. Can I grab it?
Not yet.
Isn't it Jim's turn?
Jim is going to be thoroughly shitting himself. Extremely. Like, huge.
Like
huge status. Yeah, I mean, like, he's got blood on his face, he's fucking, like, his eyes are wide. He fucking hides behind Chris.
Oh, smart idea.
So he's just, like, scared of the...
smart
just,
idea!
He's just
if I get
scared.
It, if I get it. Do I have piercing shots? Or is that a skill I learn later?
Not yet. You do not have that yet. Okay, Chris, it is your turn.
Can I go and impale the bitches?
No, you cannot.
What weapons do you have?
Longsword.
That's it?
and
did you have a spear or something? Did you have a spear or something?
Javelin.
Oh.
You do have cantrips, right? Damaging cantrips?
Yeah.
He has the magic
Which cantrips
missile.
Do you have?
Doesn't he have,
I
like...
I have Firebolt and Ray of Frost.
Shit, I need to look up how to frickin'...
Is Sacred Flame a damaging?
No, it's basically like you can light up things. I don't know if you can use it as a damaging, like an attack, but I'm gonna check that out right now while I'm in here. Firebolt, right, Chris?
Yeah.
Once I know I have inflict wounds. DM guide.
I know I have inflict wounds in healing word, so.
Shit. Not firebolt, firebolt. No. No, you motherfucker.
Do 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 do.
Next.
I think this is the slow part of D&D.
Spells. No, matter.
All the music.
Fire. I'm gonna go get some Oreos.
Alright.
And cookies. And
milk.
I
had McDonald's.
My favorite restaurant.
Same here. I had McDonald's.
I didn't have McDonald's. I can't afford McDonald's.
Oh,
I'm just kidding.
Firebolt?
I was about to say.
Firebolt,
yeah, I was about to say. It's like, you can't afford McDonald's?
I'd be sad if I couldn't afford McDonald's.
Yeah.
Oh wow. Huh. I knew it.
Chocolate nuts.
Hadar is the one that the fucking drow from High Rollers is. No.
Oreos. They're black on the outside and white on the inside. Oreos.
An original breakfast.
Tammy Flakes.
Oreos.
Oreos, please, just sponsor
me. Wow, I can't
me.
Believe it has chromatic orb.
Oreos!
An original breakfast.
Oreos!
Don't forget to suggest it.
Oreos!
In your mouth. Not actually sponsored by Oreos.
Mm. played Glass Firebolt. Level 7th. There's no way you'll be able to get that, Chris. Unfortunately.
Ding-a-ling dong, ching chong, ling long.
Moon, tangle, bird, blah blah blah, eye glide, false life, fabricate, fear, feather moral, fairy, feeble mind, feigned death, find familiar.
Ding.
Find, 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 find.
Ding.
You said fire bolt, right?
Wow, this is taking a bit. D&D, everyone.
No, it would be a lot faster if I had this in like a fucking document shit or something.
General breakfast. Austin Flakes.
Please.
Dandruff off of Austin's head.
Ugh, who would want to eat that?
General breakfast.
Good luck trying to digest
okay,
it.
Fireball, you have up to 120.
Austin Flakes in your mouth.
Roll a d20.
Me?
Yes, you.
You know that Temmy Flakes are actually just ripped up pieces of construction paper?
Yeah. Yeah.
12?
You just barely hit him. Roll a d10 for damage, buddy.
I got a 7.
He looks damn near dead.
Wow.
Okay, would you like to take an action?
Can I go run and take out my sword?
Okay, that'll cost your movement and your action.
Okay.
I mean, honestly, I'd just fucking throw another one at the other guy.
Austin Flakes.
Seriously, Chris. If it's a free action, which it's a cantrip, if it's a free action, you can hurl another firebolt as your action.
Truman got it.
You don't want to, Chris?
No, take out my sword. I'm gonna run.
Okay. At this moment in time, we're gonna jump over to, Austin.
Yay.
Your sword starts singing, "Love makes the world go round."
Okay.
Now, Truman, your go.
Alrighty.
That's it.
That's just all Austin needs to know.
Yep.
Okay.
God damn it! God damn it, Helsinger! Shut the fuck up!
Who's left?
He's still singing.
Chris and Steve are Chris and Jim.
Chris and Jim, but Chris is damn near dead.
And Jim is free.
Should I go after Jim or Chris?
That's up to you.
Chris, what do you think?
Just out of context. Fuck Chris.
I mean, Jim is kind of hiding behind Chris, so you're going to have to take Chris down in order to get to Jim.
Okay.
Chris, get a double headshot.
We could kind of...
Can I? Since I have two guns?
I mean, I can technically say you drop your gun, but in order to equip your pistols again, it's a free action.
Oh. Okay. I'm going to re-equip my pistols.
Okay, so you won't be able to shoot a second time, but on your next turn you'll be able to do so.
Okay, so I'm going to take a
Although
shot.
It looks doubtful that you're going to get another turn.
I'm going to take a shot at Chris.
D20.
It is Oreo.
How is it an Oreo?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Dice Gods. Why do you do this to me? It's a one.
Oh. You miss and shoot Chris in the leg. You miss and shoot Ed in the leg.
No, you miss and
I shoot Austin in the foot.
It hits a rock. And one sec. Call a number between 1 and 2.
Me?
1.5.
No, a number between 1 and 2, not 1.5. 1 or 2.
2.
Rock falls, just a little tiny pebble, and hits the poor bastard in the head, killing him.
Jim. Oh, yeah.
Or Chris, I missed, but more.
I killed Chris by dropping a rock on him. I missed.
And missed.
I shot, but that rock fell on his head. I fired.
And I missed again.
And I missed.
Okay, we're gonna negate the movement because, yeah, whatever. You could have also used crit points, by the way, but neither here nor there. Chris, your turn. Or, sorry, Ed, your turn.
Isn't it Jim's turn, or is he still you're cowering? Still kind
of, he's kind of just hiding behind corpse that falls forward, and Chris is like, you're still outside of range. Chris, you've got like another 10 feet to go to get to him.
Can I go run?
That'll be using your action to run, yes.
I want to slice his head off, so Truman, let me have it.
I mean, I would walk up to him, dude, rather than running. I just walk up to him.
I would run, I want
casually,
more.
It's gonna be an action if you run, but you're within
casually
range
walk.
To walk to him and attack him.
To walk up to him, though?
It won't use an action to walk up to him. You've got 30 movement. 30 feet of movement.
Range, though. Will I be up to him if I walk?
Yes, you'll be up to him, and you'll be able to take an action. But if you're running, you'd probably run past him, using your action, free action, and movement.
I will walk up to him, then.
All the BG style walk.
As you get closer to him, choose a number between 1 and 2.
One.
You smell fecal matter on the ground.
Jim just shit his pants.
I mean, there's a dragon walking up to him, basically. I mean, shit. And he's holding a fucking sword, ready to... And not to mention, he saw what fucking happened to Chris.
It's like, yeah, I'm fucked.
Roll a d20.
Roll a d20?
Mm-hmm.
17. No mods or?
No mods.
No mods.
Alright, so before we continue.
For attack.
Wait, before we continue, can I just say something?
Yes.
So all of you who are watching still to this point for some reason, what the hell? Do you.
Yeah, why
are
the
you
hell
just bored?
Are you watching?
Yeah,
anymore?
Are you just bored out of your fucking mind? Do you have like 3 hours to spare?
Are you just curious of what's gonna happen?
Are you just enticed to the story?
All of you who skipped ahead, you guys are missing a whole bunch of bullshit. So,
yeah, pretty much.
Missed a whole bunch of
good luck
fun
to you.
Shit.
Enjoy the broadcast.
You missed a whole bunch of shit. Enjoy it, dudes. Or dudettes.
Enjoy it, members.
Yeah,
you pretty
you
missed
much a whole
missed
bunch
a lot.
Of DM fails.
Yeah.
And thank God. In fact, let me just say, if you skipped... Thank you for skipping. Okay, Chris, roll d10 to attack.
7.
You basically embed your blade in his chest. He is not dead, but he is close enough.
Close enough.
You still want to have this?
Truman, it is your turn.
I want to have his head.
I mean, Chris, do you want it?
You can
decapitate
him after he's dead. And there's plenty of decent looking ones, except for the one that you blasted in the face with a fireball bolt.
I also exploded Steve's head, so...
Yeah, I mean, there's a corpse if you want to use that.
He's gone.
Can I just run up? Can I run up to Chris? And just... Because I'm...
You just
I think
run up
I'm
to him
gonna,
in this turn.
I'm just gonna let Chris have his kill.
So you sprint up to Chris.
Yes.
Okay.
Exactly.
I can't believe you guys are actually surviving.
I can't believe that they actually... Wow. Exactly. So,
well, Jim shoot his pants.
Kind of like has a sword in his chest and...
He's freaking out.
He loses one hit point.
And is freaking out.
No, he just seems kind of a little ditzy. He is going to raise his sword at you, Chris, to try and at least, like, if he's gonna die, he's gonna try and kill you.
Okay.
Okay.
I think it's, like, the best roll is, like, a perfect 20.
He gets,
like,
a fucking 20.
Like, 8.
He gets
a 20.
A total
and, like,
of 6 on his to-hit roll. He misses you completely. The scimitar flails out of his hand and sticks with one corpse kobolds.
Ugh.
Okay.
Chris, you can have your kill.
It's your turn, Chris.
Blade out of his chest.
Question. How do you want to kill him? Just as simple as that.
Decapitation, throwing him into space.
Okay, I'm gonna roll a d20 on the decap- or on
so,
throwing
this
him
is
into
what
space.
I've been missing.
If I get a 20...
He's in
you
space?
Didn't throw him into space.
I threw him into space?
You did not throw him into space. But
he
is decapitated. You have yet a-